To get started, I just added a video clip to my timeline that I'd like to add a glow effect to. Let's begin by going over to the effects panel, and in the search box, type glow. Under light and flares, you'll see this regular glow effect. Drag it onto your video clip on the timeline. Okay, doing this added a nice glow effect to my video. And it also automatically opened up the controls panel, which will allow us to further edit the glow. In here under glow, you have a few options. Intensity is the main one I change, and that controls how strong your glow is. Below that, the threshold affects what parts of your image are glowing based on brightness. The radius controls how much of your glow diffuses into the image. And finally, the blending option gives you some presets to play around with, but I usually think the screen one looks the best for this effect. Next, if you expand the per channel intensity, it'll let you tint your glow a certain color to fit your video. I kind of like how this green looks since it pairs well with my grass, and I'll give it a touch of blue for my water. Finally, you can expand the advanced settings so that you can change the direction of the glow. I like how the vertical one works with my grass to give it this stylized look, but I'll set it back to normal. Alright, and that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching and see you next time.